We've reached the point of no return. Point of no return. Every day.